Is this on? Yeah, all right, yeah. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Hi, I'm Brian. And yeah, I'm me. I got told I should like start this vlog because I got to do something productive with my time, right? Because I've got a lot of time on my hands now because I lost my job. And I recently moved in with a friend of mine because I got thrown out my old place, right? So he let me move in with him. Only after I threatened to burn his house down, you know, it kind of happens, but... So I moved in with him and he said that you should do some productive stuff whilst you're unemployed, right? So you should like wash up, so I ain't washed up. And you should like hoover the house, right, hoovered up. And you should like feed the birds. Yeah, and they feed themselves. And you should like do something on the internet to entertain yourself. So it's like, all right, we've got one of the like, camera boxes and there's, like, there's a computer box there. So, you know, what else am I gonna do? I mean, I'm sorry, I don't introduce myself properly. Like, my name's, yeah, right, I tell you, I'm Brian Byrne, right? I was a miner up until not long ago, but unfortunately I kind of lost my job because Thatcher gone shut all those damn mines down because she's a bitch, you know what I mean? So she's gone shut the fucking mines down and it's kind of left me out of work. So I moved in with my mate so I could stay with him for a bit. So yeah, that's what I was doing. So I thought, like, all right then, I'll start like a vlog and start talking about shit. Because like, if I talk about shit, then other people will hear my point of opinion and shit like that. And then, like, I don't know, maybe they'll agree with me, maybe they'll disagree with me, I don't know, but I thought it would be, like, an interesting thing to do, right? So I thought I'd start off by talking about, like, Thatcher, and the fact that she's gone and shut the mines down. It's like I said, I used to be a coal miner, right? I used to dig coal out in the pits down here, right? I've been around here doing that all my life. What am I now? I'm, what, 27, something like that? I don't fucking know. And so all I did was dig coal and go football ground. Problem is, I'm banned from most football grounds in the country now. It's not entirely my fault, that one. And I'm not allowed to work in the mines no more because I've got a conviction for drunk driving, so yeah. That were very clever. I could have put my car in a ditch. And by a ditch, I actually mean a lake. So not only did I lose my license and get done for drunk driving, dangerous driving, driving without due care and attention, lost my job, but I also lost my car because it's in a lake and I couldn't afford to get it out. So it's still at the bottom of this fucking lake, right? So I haven't got a car. But you know, I figured that if I tell people in reality that really it's Thatcher's fault. My beating's funny, right? I figured if I tell it it's Thatcher's fault, then that's totally fine, because that takes the blame off me and blame that fucking bitch for putting him down. So yeah, it's like I've got to do something productive on my time, right? So I've been pissing around in this like his computer box, yeah? It's a pretty good one, so I'm told, and I was looking around on his desktop, not for anything dirty, you understand. Orca is a very clean bloke from what I've gathered. He's always a good bloke. And it's like, I found this game called Minecraft. I think it's Minecraft. So it's like, I started playing it, and I think it's actually quite good fun. And it's like, I thought, you know, all you people on the internet, I don't actually know if you know anything about like this Minecraft. It seems like it's a pretty new concept. So it's like, I thought I'd show you like what I've been doing. So let me...
I think, oh, come here. Oh no, I've got to like, undo it now. It's all done out of this stupid thing, innit? There we go. Right. So, hello. I'm really good at this, right. So I've got this like this Minecraft game right here, you see? And it's like you have to go around and like kill shit and dig holes. And that's all you do really. You kill shit and dig holes. So it's like, you know, I can move around. Left and right, wait, oh wait, no, it weren't those buttons, was it? Shit, how do I use this keyboard? It's that one, isn't it, yeah. You see, I can move around and, like, attack shit, which is pretty cool, but I feel pretty safe in here, so I'm going to stay here, because, like, there's, like, fucking monsters out there that I ain't going to deal with, so, you know, it seemed like a good idea. I did play this game, I thought I'd show you that, because I'm not entirely sure if you're, like, aware of this whole thing. But, yeah. So I had to go down job centre today to, let me see if I can like put this back where it was, right? I was in Birmingham weekend, so, you know, I've been pretty fucking busy as well and all that shit. You go back there, camera. Yeah. I think it's gone like zoomed in, hasn't it? I can't fucking tell. I stabbed myself in the eye with a fork, you understand, so I'm, my vision's kind of fucked. Oh god, that's hideous sight there, isn't it, yeah? Right, so, oh, that's what that button does, alright, so it won't be like that, yeah? Yeah, yeah, I want to be like that. So get that back on there. Yeah, that's probably right. So I was in Birmingham. I had to go sign on, right, because I'm on job seekers allowance now, so I ain't got a job. Because, well, I was a minor, weren't I? But I'm a minor no more. So it's like, all right then, you've got to go sign on. Well, we've got this job and there's like a supermarket that you should do. And it's like, oh, which one is it? And they're like, oh, it's Tesco's. And I'm like, oh, can't go in Tesco's, mate. And the guy at the job centre is like, well, why can't you go in Tesco? I'm like, I'm sorry, mate, I'm barred from there. And he's like, you're barred? What are you barred from Tesco for, you silly bastard? And I'm like, oh, well, it's like I got barred for, stealing shit from them. And he was like, stealing shit? What are you stealing from Tesco? I was like, oh, yeah, I stole like a pack of chewing gum and a hundred of cigarettes and, you know, things like that. And he's like, what are you doing that for? I was like, well, I didn't have any fucking money, did I? I needed some fucking cigarettes. I owed somebody money, so I stole cigarettes to pay off my fucking debt. And he's like, oh, for fuck's sake, right. We're going to sanction you now because you can't apply for this job and tell you to apply for it. I was like, what? I can't apply for it. I'm fucking barred. And he's like, all right. I'll tell you what, I'll give you another chance. All right, okay. They're looking for white van drivers, right? You drive white vans around and deliver fucking things from point A to point B. You can apply to do that. I was like, I can't do that, mate. And he's like, why can't you fucking do it, you cunt? And I'm like, oh my God. Oh my God, I can't fucking do it. I'm banned from driving for being fucking drunk behind the wheel. It's like, oh, you fucking idiot. How are you both barred from fucking Tesco and banned from driving at the same time? Two fucking offences you can't fucking do. Jesus Christ, you're like, all right, you know what? One more fucking chance before I sanction you. Because I'm in a good mood. You seem like a good fucking bloke, even if you seem like a total bastard. Like, all right, yeah. All right, my name's Brian Bastard Bird. All right, whatever. He's like, okay. And he kind of held his head like this. He's like, right, okay. They're looking for stewards down at the local football ground. Oh, God, I'm fucking banned. What are you banned for? I punched a referee. Oh, my God, right. 4 weeks, I can get the fuck out of my job centre. Oh. It was a fucking nightmare, I tell you. So I've got a sanction for 4 weeks, so I ain't even got any fucking money now. So it's like, you know, I've had the last of my booze. I'm eating fucking Orcus cold food. I mean, it's... Oh, wait, it's just... Oh, it's just coming in there. Oh, right, well, there's nothing in there. It's like, I'm eating this cold fucking spare rib and pot noodles is what I'm fucking living off. It's shit, I tell ya. I fucking hate the job centre, I fucking hate the government, I fucking hate the bastards that banned me from the football. But I tell you, this Minecraft game, you should definitely like look in it and give it a go because it's pretty good, right? That took me a couple of hours to do, but it probably won't take you that long because like you know how to operate the button device and the pointer, right? You already know how to do that because it's like you're on the interweb. I mean, I've got to wait till Orca gets home now to like put this on the telecommunication network, right? Is that what you call it? I don't know what you call it. Telecommunications device thing, I figure. But yeah, so that kind of sums up the kind of shitty day I've had, or at least the shitty 2 days I've had, fucking Sunday and Monday. I mean, I only lost my job on fucking Friday. I mean, all right, yeah, I got in here and Orca put me up because I still have burners out of town. It was really fucking good of him. But it's like, I ain't fucking done nothing. I mean, it's sanctioned already. I can't go watch fucking football, even though it's out of season. I can't fucking go to Tesco to buy cheap fucking alcohol. And I can't drive down pub, because I'm banned. And there are birds making noise. That's my fucking job. Anyway. Ah, gotta clear my head. Really frustrating, I tell you. I ain't gonna get fucking nowhere. But I tell you what, I'm gonna stop this vlog type thing now because it's like I could do better, right? I could do more. I'll probably come back in like a couple of days and see how things are like done, yeah? Because it's like it's fucking. I'll tell you what else has happened in the meantime, but I mean I'm gonna fucking like appeal this sanction. I'm gonna see if I can get like permission to like go down there at football because I got some friendlies on. Maybe if I like shaved my ears, you know, maybe they wouldn't recognise me. I mean, how many like, birds like this is there out there? Not a lot. So I'm pretty unique. Ah,
fucking hell.
Ah. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's the man who's my bird. I'm going to be doing this shit more often, probably. And yeah. Fuck Thatcher. Fuck the Conservatives. Sounds about right, doesn't it? That, fuck all the politicians. Fuck the lot of them. Fuck off. Right. How do I turn this off?